Today's a big day, everybody. Today I am in Tampa, Florida, and we are headed to Force Customs. My friends at Force Customs are going to be installing today my 3.5-inch Metalcloak game changer lift so that we are ready for Jeep Beach. So just a second here, we're about to pull in. This place is like an adult toy store. Oh man, look at all the Broncos, all the Jeeps. This place is sick. So here we go, I'm gonna pull in here. You guys can see what it looks like coming in to Force Customs. Yeah, check this out. And we're gonna get ready. We'll see you guys in a sec. Here's the 392 before the 3.5-inch lift. Currently it's got a 2.5-inch super lift on it, so it's not going to come up a lot, but it's going to work better for off-roading for sure. So you still do it?
Full time there as well.
Nice.
Wrapped up a 17-week tour this past weekend.
How did you get into that?
I carried it all my life. Found issues in the trucks at a young age. And I think led to another during my high school years, I guess. I started getting myself around and stuff. I just volunteered my help.
So you're from around here?
Originally from Virginia.
Okay.
So I started volunteering my help around there. And then one thing led to another. I mean, like, just kind of a part-time gig. To come to the area and stuff. And then I moved to a race shop. Did that for about 10 years. Became a full-time gig then. Oh. And started building trucks, started building shocks. And then the team came around. I was full-time at the shop. They had interest in fighting. I had any interest in driving. I said, absolutely. That's what I'm working for. I said, okay, well, we have a proposal for the second Monster Energy.
How old were you?
Oh, man, I'm 37 now. This was 10 years ago. 25 when I first time.
So when you say you do it on the weekends and you drive, I mean, are you the ones when they do the Monster Truck Jam doing that?
Yeah.
Really?
Raymond James. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got a celebrity here. That's awesome. I've been to a couple of those shows. They're very exciting.
Yeah, it's fun, man. So just big hot rods. That's all they are.
That has got to be fun. Wow.
parents' favorite.
Cool.
Sticker. Same poundage.
protection, like the testing was the rough, so the handlebars and everything.
Started off going to the left and then go to the right later.